Despite the overwhelming evidence, I find myself...
Abigail?
Searching for ways that Abigail could still be alive.
Whoever called the house that morning was the CIO killer.
Abigail, this is Dr. Lecter.
Abigail's lost too. And perhaps it's our responsibility to help her find her way. It makes you a survivor.
Abigail, show me what happened.
When you're with me, you don't have to lie about anything.
Sounds like something a liar would say.
A liar?
I'm going to protect you.
I'm a monster.
I know what monsters are. You're a victim. You betrayed my trust.
Secrets.
Do you trust me? I keep your secret.
Keep yours. I'm fine here.
I was so worried about you.
Don't protect me anymore.